Hey, how's it going? It's Sam here. Tomorrow morning I'm going to be shooting out with Adam Plews. We're going to go target kingfish off the rocks in the wharf in the morning. We'll target kingfish to about midday. And then we're going to target snapper off the rocks. So I'll see you tomorrow. Let's see how we get on. What are you trying to do, Adam?
Go on, Sam, shots.
Yeah. Oh, look at that.
As easy as that,
man. Straight onto a kingfish, you reckon? I don't know if you can actually see the mechies on the GoPro.
Oh, there's a kingfish.
Where?
Right down there.
How big?
Rat.
Oh,
like, not small rat, like straight down.
So, there's some mechies all baited up. There's Adam.
Live baiting.
Got live baits. So yeah, I'm just stray lining, no weight. This is the 10-foot regiment rod. The snapper bite is very hot at the moment. We don't have any belly in the water, just chucking out half mackies and pillies. Adam's hooked up, just pushing the snapper off the rocks at the secret spot.
Very hard to get to.
Yeah, super hard to get to. Oh, nice snapper. Oh, it's two. How's this? How's that? Double snapper. Well, that one be close, the bigger one, but that's insane, eh? Can't probably see it, but there's a huge stingray just there. Oh, there's his wings. Pretty cool to see. So high up. Here's Adam.
What, huh? Is it? No, it's a
king. Oh, he's got a kingy on.
It's a
king. It is a kingy.
Oh, bro, how are we going to land it?
Just bring him in here and I'll grab him. We actually targeted kingies all morning, didn't get one. You might have to chase him around.
Yeah.
What? Straight mainline. Oh, there he is.
Oh, it's a rat.
Yeah, still, cool as.
It's a rat.
Ew. It's actually quite deep just here. Nah. If you just bring the line over to me, I'll just
I'll just walk him up here. There we go.
Put him on the mat?
Yeah, I'll get a try. Oh, he'll be close. He's quite long for a small fish.
That's what I wondered.
Ew. We started fishing about midday.
All right,
yeah. What time is it now? It must be 3 o'clock.
Yeah,